Congratulations, you just pissed me off.
Carpenter!
What sorcery is this?
Your sacrifice has been chosen.
Open sesame! What?
Kaboom.
No good. You want more? Somebody always wants more. fucking angry. The fetid stench of death hangs heavy in my nostrils. This was no illusion. I really am somewhere else.
Insta-kill!
Clothes are made by the finest tailors.
Okay, so you got the first hit.
I suppose I'd miss you if you weren't here anymore.
Has anybody seen any cases of ammunition around here? You just not do that. I fail to see how this has come to pass. So sorry. Being so close to death makes me feel so alive. Chancellor, I've always had this power, but I didn't know.
Carpenter!
How much time is that going to buy us?
I'm guessing about 30 seconds.
Each of you knows this place. What's it mean to you? Your sacrifice has been just.
Hey, back it up there! Hey, keep your distance, creeps. Maybe try and not do that next time.
The Burlesque. More than any other place in this city, your paths have crossed here.
Have you never heard of personal space?
Moment.
The world must be taken to some other place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Hey, you know what this is?
Is anyone there?
Careful, these clothes are made by the finest tailors.
You're becoming a liability.
Max ammo!
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde. Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction.
You want more? Everybody always wants more. Cut this a little too close. You're denying my request. Ammunition appearing out of thin air. Ooh, I must harness this power.
full body transmogrification.
Back when I was performing, I'd have brought the house down. Wow.
Complete the ritual. The Gateworm's energy must be released.
To the truth. Oh well, what can you do? What can you do?
I cannot remember.
City looks a whole lot better from up here.
This seems familiar. I think I've read about something like this in a book.
What book?
Double points!
You're meant to be tough.
Say, you're clearly a man of formidable physical strength. Perhaps your skills could complement my intellect?
I think I'd rather you just kept your distance, pal. Can't say I'm too keen on theatrical types. How about you give me two? Seems the light as a feather.
Kaboom.
Something's about to manifest before me.
Max ammo!
I thought the moment had come.
I've fallen down again. I'm so sorry.
I thought the moment had come.
Somebody help me. Even in this dire situation,
I did not expect your help.
Ow.
This has to be.
It's like a glove.
Ow!
That really stung.
Smiles, even without a face.
Have you never heard of personal space?
Look forward to enacting a plan of vengeance. I should think of a really good one. Jeez, I'm running low. I could really use some luck right now.
These clothes are made by the finest tailors.
That's a hell of a shortcut. I need some bullets. Double quick.
I warned you.
That was a little closer than I would like. Don't you dare touch me!
What the hell happened to you?
Your criminal actions will not be
subsequent transformation, I grow ever more confident with my tentacles.
Just not do that. I'm invincible. I can't be vinced. I'm invincible. Who's trying to vince me? Is visible even a thing? I maneuvered myself to a position of relative advantage. I thank the mysterious forces that have deemed to bless us. You can never have too many allies. Space. Hello.
Is anyone there?
Careful, these clothes are made by the finest tailors. Shots, that's all I've got. I'm invincible. I can't be vinced. I'm invincible. You, who's trying to vince me? Is invincible even a thing? Could you just not do that? That's not good. Hey, hello? Can somebody help me?
Getting up from a beating's a way of life.
I may not have enough bullets to survive this.
Word to the wise, you might want to watch out for my detective friend. I think he's ready to serve you.
Vincent? He's no friend of mine. I wouldn't trust that crooked piece of garbage if he swore on his mother's life.
What's that clicking sound?
I've got just about as much as I can take.
Oh, it scratched me. Well, is that going to be effective?
Couldn't live without me, huh? I'm only helping you because I might need you as bait later.
I'm invincible. I can't be vinced. I'm invincible. Dude, who's trying to vince me? Is invincible even a thing? Being so close to death makes me feel so alive. Even in this dire situation, I did not expect your help. I've fallen down again. I'm so sorry.
Open sesame!
Well, no good.
Punch. Give me that. I ain't got time to go looking for anything better. Gotta keep hydrated, I suppose. I gotta get some ammo.
If only to die another day.
I've never heard of personal space.
Oh, I thought the moment had come.
Could you just not do that?
Fire fail!
Take it off, Floyd.
Touch me again. I'll kill you slow.
I can't be vinced. I'm invincible. Who's trying to vince me?
Is invincible even a thing?
Come back.
Careful, these clothes are made by the finest tailors.
So close to death. It makes me feel so alive.
I've fallen down again. I'm so sorry.
See a smile on my face?
That one. Max ammo!
You're totally outclassed.
So you got the first hit.
manifest itself in reality. I've seen this before.
Not a moment too soon.
You don't belong to Sam Ring.
You're totally outclassed. To putting it here.
I should have seen that coming.
I get it. It's like a doorway.
Thank you.
Is anyone there?
If you don't get on your feet, I'm gonna knock you out.
Scratch me. Well, is that going to get infected?
Back when I was performing, I brought the house down. Wow.
Max ammo!
The jaws of defeat.
A plan of vengeance. I should think a really good one.
Subsequent transformation, I grow ever more confident with my tentacles. Oh, this is not good. Hello? Can somebody help me?
Double points!